we had a developer position open. I just wanted to check with you.
Thank you. tech. I'm totally here. Got it.
I understand that, so. Totally, and quite frankly, financially, I feel like I'm in a very similar place like I said, Abby helped me out with this apartment, so I feel like my first responsibility is to make sure that I pay her back. And then after that, is what I have to live off of and do. And so I balance the desire for travel with the desire for, I really need a dining room table. Maybe I should put some more in the bank kind of a thing. So, I'm totally aware of how to balance these things, which is why, conversations like this are all much more important isn't the right word, but rewarding, enriching, something like that. And I really want to do this much more often. Because if we don't get to see each other face to face, then by God, we should at least talk more often than we have been. Good. I just Skype, I Google, I FaceTime. Hell, I'll even email myself over to you if you like. But, yeah. Oh, I agree. Would love to. Dude, actually, you know, I still have this weakness in my heart for cats. Would love to do that. So. Yeah. That would be great, because even though I know my cats are in a better place, it's still good to see, you know, it's kind of like, I used to kind of, maybe fun of this is a little too strong, but I used to have a trouble relating to people who would run up to other people's dogs and be like, oh, it's so cute, but I'm like I see a cat, I'm like, ah! Like, I'll see a picture of a cat, because, you know, generally people don't take their cats out of their house. Be like, dude, love that cat. Wish I could hang out with him, kind of a thing. So, yeah, at least do that. Yeah, I mean, it was putting a lot of energy to a job in an apartment, finding cats' homes. So have an apartment, have a job, have the cats' homes. And so it's just, July was kind of relaxed. August was kind of like really introspective and a lot of emotional stuff's rolling up. September looks to be kind of like, all right, let's move forward, let's do things. And so I'm trying to come from a position of strength, trying to come from a position of what can I do? I mean, you know, I wouldn't mind some companionship, but I also feel very selective about that. I don't want to, you know, I don't know. It's, like, one of the things I've been doing is, you know, evaluating the relationship with my ex and I was like, what was it? I mean, did I just enjoy the activities we did and not like the person? Did I not like the person? And I was like, yeah. I'm trying to understand my better, so yeah, things I'm trying to do now are first purchase my apartment, expand my social network here in New York, just have a person stuff, you know, do work, get that, you know, very solidified, and in a good place. I'm trying to, you know, ingrain myself here and grow and explain who I am. God, if I can meet somebody along the way, perfect. If I don't, you know, it makes sure I'm deepening relationships with friends like you. It makes me sure that the things that I have value in, and that I can also value in, you know, back. I wish I could say there was lots of cool stuff going on and other things, but right now I'm walking across the Williamsburg Bridge with my bike, talking to you, looking at the city at night. It's gorgeous. You know, I wish I could share the visuals with you a little better. But, amazing woman last weekend. And I think her and I are going to be great friends. She is, she's closer to 30. Professional, really moving upward. And, you know, she's recently involved in another relationship, so she was a little hesitant with how we reacted to it. I totally understand that. I'm not here to do anything. I think you're an amazing person and love to hang out. So she's kind of like figuring out how that works. And I get to enjoy somebody's company. Like, she works as an HR for one of the big makeup brands. I can't think of what it is right now. Estee Lauder. She works as mid-level HR people for Estee Lauder. She's had the opportunity to go cooking on one of Emeril's Lagasse's live shows with him. And it's just like people who have had amazing experience. I'm like, that's great. I would love to share that with you. I would, she works in the city like two days a week. The rest of the time she works in Portland on Long Island. I'm like, yeah. We'd love to connect with you, love to talk with you. And I can totally respect that you're in another relationship. I don't need to be jumping on every woman that I see. I just love, yeah.